Okay, Freehold Committee, prepare to meet your new leader.
I honestly think I've nailed this. I've got this great riff about bees and their role within the hive that I think's really going to speak to people. Everybody loves bees.
So, we have three candidates for chairperson. Each will say just a few words about themselves. Please, let's make them all feel very welcome. Firstly, Mo Gatlin from Flat 23.
I'll do it if you like.
Might have overcooked this a bit.
Next, Gail Huggins, Flat 16.
Thanks, Ben. Hi, my name's Gail. I've been on the committee 4 years. I know how it all works, and I'll do my best to continue Ben's work.
Yep, definitely overcooked it.
And finally, Mark Corrigan, Flat 5.
Well, those were the starters. Get ready for a fucking beef Wellington.
As my Latin namesake, Marcus Aurelius, said, that which is not good for the beehive cannot be good for the bees. And like bees, we have an equal duty to maintain and protect our home, or hive.
We've not got that long, Mark.
Okay, yep, I'll just... how long exactly do we...
We're finishing at 7.
Okay, I can skip some of this. Sorry, hang on, let me just, okay, so, in conclusion, then, I promise to give us all a chance to dip our fingers into the honeypot and make the vital repairs to our hive that the current cartel of self-interested drones have consistently blocked. My name is Mark Corrigan, and I am an honourable man.